So, look, we'll just keep them rolling, and if you say anything witty, I'll edit it out.
And or unoriginal.
Well, anyway.
Alright.
Okay, now this is my thought. You'll probably think this is very strange. The Earth, could it be a test planet?
A test planet?
Yeah. You see, we're... I mean, let's assume we're first in the universe to have any life.
Why did you assume that? That's
Well, because we haven't been contacted by aliens.
Yeah, but the universe is so vast. I mean, even the light takes ages to get anywhere in the universe.
That's true. It takes nine minutes for the light from the sun to get to us.
Yeah, that's 9 minutes, yeah, and that's our local sun.
So it'd be hard to synchronise with it then, wouldn't it, if there's a 9 minute delay?
Well, you know, you'd need good timing.
Well, that's another story. But anyway, so the Earth... Well,
what's the nearest other star, isn't it? Proxima Centauri is about...
The dog star.
Is it one?
Alpha Centauri, four light years.
What, four? They do keep discovering more and more planets, don't they?
They're just starting to discover planets which might be like the Earth and could sustain life. Mm-hmm. And, well, I mean, there's a lot of doom and gloom around at the moment, isn't there?
There are a lot of doom mongers.
Well, people say, apart from the economic turbulence that we're suffering at the moment, and all the banks, it's not a good sign when the banks go bankrupt, is it?
No. When the banks go belly up, and then the chief executive takes his £13 million.
Well, there's lots of very strange things happening with banks. But, ecologically, according to the authority, or the people that know, we're certainly heading for some major...
overdrawn at the eco-bank.
We're certainly heading for some sort of very major disaster, so economically and ecologically. Not that I want to put a spin of doom and gloom on what is in other... Well,
take each day as
we're are we infotainment, aren't we, or something?
I think we're scaremongering.
No, but generally speaking, I put this down as an educational channel. But I always like to think that it's infotainment. I call it infotainment for aardvarks. You know why I call it that, don't you?
Yeah.
It's anyway,
why?
I think we're in infotainment, really. Mm. But you have to discuss these topics, and...
Me too.
Economically, ecologically.
We've got the Olympics in 3 years.
And London 2012, of course.
Yeah, that one as well.
So, will you be going to the Olympics then, Mr. Since you live a mere 12 miles from it all?
Well, I'll give it a visit.
Will you? Right.
Yeah, I'll try.
I'm a bit busy in 2012.
I think you're booked up.
I'm tied up. Are you into Fringe?
Well,
you are Fringe.
I suppose I'm off Fringe.
I'm Fringe and you're off Fringe. You lead a very strange existence, Mr. B. Apart from these Znetha and Mr. B videos, you sort of disappear into cyberspace and...
No, I don't. What? I'm in the real world.
Oh, you're in the real world. Oh, well, I'm only in the cyber world.
You should try dipping your toe in the water.
So what, the real world? Oh, yeah. I wouldn't touch it with a barge pole. You should realise that by now. There's a... you have
so
a lot
what
of...
was this subject? Have you come up with it at all?
Yes, that was it.
Original,
yes,
thought-provoking.
The fact that the Earth is
is
a test planet.
The Earth is just a test. Life.
You realise what's wrong?
You think it's in some giant cosmic test tube, and someone's having a look at the tube.
Well, I wouldn't rule that out. But would you say that the Earth is a successful experiment? I mean, then human.
Not all the rest
things.
Of the life is quite good.
Well, you can, yes, of course.
I mean, we're all family, aren't we now? Like the tree of life and the family of animals. And
well, I know you're related to the dodo, aren't you? But
we have similar fates, yes.
So I was saying that the Earth is an experiment, and that in the future there'll be other planets which will sustain life. And, they'll evolve.
It will be really
and
interesting.
The question is, does anything last forever? That's what I was asking for, really. I mean, I was talking to someone the other day.
Infinity lasts forever.
Well, of course, infinity is a concept. I'm thinking about the Earth being an experiment and human beings having evolved and
Well, you need a lot of patience if you. It's much better than that. We think in a
human time scale.
Yes, we do.
So, you know, we'll think in decades, we'll think in 10 years, 20 years at a time.
Do you think we need green taxes?
We definitely need green taxes. We need
decent, honest, people running the country and running the world. I'm afraid there's too many people taking backhanders and too much corruption generally.
The old backhander doesn't...
A bunger. As your brother once said while I was talking to him about something else.
No comment.
Well, we won't mention the other subject. I was a bit off the planet at the time, so... Is that the only time I've ever met him?
Properly. You're complete insanity. You can't.
Yeah, that's right. So, there we are. Let's carry on chatting a bit, because I'm going to just clip, extracts from this and just... They do say in life it's best to keep quiet and draw your own conclusions. But what about the elements? The elements and the fact that...
What, the periodic table?
Yeah, the periodic table, yes. Is that not a universal truth, the periodic table?
Yeah, I guess it is. Yeah. It's so subjective, isn't it?
Goodbye from planet Earth. And that's it. We forgot to say the bit about Znethra and Mr. B, didn't we?
If you're watching Proxima Centauri... Keep it real.
Yeah, well, I'll be editing that out for a start.